Please welcome, for the night, my stunt double, R. Ziggler!
Stunt double?
All right!
Yes. Oh my God, in heaven!
Oh my God,
that's great!
Awesome! R. Ziggler!
Yes!
A real stunt double!
He's as good as Lee Majors was in the Fall Guy.
I got acrophobia, y'all.
What?
Acrophobia.
That's fear of spiders.
But I tell you what, the conspiracy knows that I'm afraid of heights.
Oh, that phobia.
But there better not be not one spider on this ladder.
I told you.
It's a
there better not be no spiders in this ring this Sunday, because I'm afraid of them too.
Arachnophobia.
You see? That briefcase right there, if I open it up and if I see a spider, the grit's gonna hit the pan.
Let me rest you, my dear Watson. But you must be precisely a Theodore Long.
Who are you talking to, Blair?
My assistant, little Jimmy Watson. Little Jimmy tells me after WrestleMania, you were without a job. So our job is to find you a job. Good day.
You see, it started with me when I met Mickey and Minnie.
Hey!
Two peas in a pot. And then, Wade, I met Pinocchio. He told me that you was gonna win the Royal Rumble match. And look what happened. I don't even know if that's PG.
So turn around and walk to...
Oh, no! A KO punch!
Well, that did take guts on Slater's part. Not very wise. Fortunately, he's not that smart. He's tough.
Oh, no! Two knocked himself out!
That was smart.
Yes, it was.
R-Truth!
He's like a ninja.
What's happening right now?
Yes!
Well, there's two fights going on outside the ring, and I think R-Truth's got his sights set on the Intercontinental Championship yet again.
Everyone wants to possess that title.
It's not his.
Well, it could be if he wins the ladder match at WrestleMania.
You heard me say earlier, possession is 9/10 of the law, and right now...
Truth's got the title again!
He's breaking the law.
Look at Truth! What is he doing?
John, do you have any idea what R-Truth is doing here?
I know what he's doing, Michael. I don't know why. He's putting a ladder in the ring.
Wait a minute. No. I think R-Truth thinks this is a ladder match for the championship.
Oh, poor R-Truth.
And the winner for Diva of the Year is Paige!
Congratulations to Paige, and I guarantee you this has got to make this young lady happy after everything she's been through.
I just want to say thank you. That's crazy.
You were runner-up, you didn't win. I'm sorry, I made a mistake. I made a mistake.
What does the Swiss cyborg have in mind? I don't know what Cesaro's looking for under the,
What?
What the hell?
It's Truth, the 24/7 champion, hiding out.
He's been hiding under the ring all night.
I conquered my fear in ladders. This Sunday,
wait, what are you doing out here?
I'm talking about what the Truth is going to do in Money in the Bank this Sunday.
You're not even in the match.
This is on me. Kane, my bad. New Orleans, I'm sorry. Y'all be good.